Mr. Speaker, yesterday I listened carefully to the debates or the speech made by Honorable Adunku on Maguire that he nominated to the Vice President. Mr. Speaker, we all know that the whole world is facing with the economic crisis, and it is better for us to maintain Maguire, that we will be able to have his confidence back, rather than to bring a striker like Romelu Lukaku